Hey, so my name is Destroyer Pizza, and welcome to Destiny. So a little bit of warning or FYI, I play this game a lot. I've played Titan a lot. Started getting into Warlock, and I've started Hunter about 2 days ago, and I just finished some other thing, and I decided, why not show you guys one of my favorite missions to do in this game. So yeah, let's see how that goes. Okay, let's get this started. Yes, please. Take me. Let us see. Now. Yeah. First try. Rocket Man.
No, but I do have a bullet with your name on it.
Any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
This is going to hurt. Any last words?
How's your sister?
That's the beginning of Forsaken. Welcome to Destiny 2 Forsaken DLC, everyone. He's fine. We get to see, hopefully, no, we will get to see my beautiful character walk in Prison of Elders sometime earlier. Not too late, just earlier. Yeah, bad ass.
Petra Venge. Thanks for the invite. What you packing for this party?
The usual.
Ooh, do the thing. Seriously, watch this.
Knife.
That'll never not freak me out. Do it again.
Later. Maybe. Right now, Gen Pop is running wild. Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown. But if the core security systems fail, containment is going to be a problem.
Just another day at the office. All right, partner, this is a Cade Riff in 6. Watch me for the changes and try to keep up. Now let's go to prison!
Woo! I'm gonna run a revolver. Yeah. Yeah, I think for Cade We'll do a revolver run. I've got a nice setup with the revolver. Explosive payload and outlaw. Explosive payload's very self-explanatory, as hopefully it will load. Yeah, there. Explosive payload. Outlaw, precision kills, increased reload, and payload, area of effect, boom thing, yes. I think we're gonna keep it that. Yeah. Yeah, okay. I like this mission. Overrun.
So we split up and take them out. And one, two, three.
Okay, I kinda, like, I haven't played this mission in a long time because you only get to play it once per character. Whoa. So hello.
Hey, this reminds me of Die, shouldn't say. Die Corp.
Okay, that's a big boy. Nope, I'm good. Die. Hiya, 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 hiya. Ooh, okay.
Whoa! Who's blowing stuff up without me?
Oh, who's blowing stuff up without me? Alright. No, I'm gonna.
The faster the better. That blast knocked a few more cell blocks open.
Meh. Okay. Anyways, no. Keep moving. Ah, I'm not running the right arms. I'm taking forever to reload.
Hold on. Where is it? No, I don't have enough.
There it is. Is it? Okay. Now we'll be able to reload sooner. Can that alarm turn off, please? No? Okay.
Ooh. I love field work. That explosion took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there. You and Cade head to the security hub.
Can I come
get
with?
Get security back online.
Okay, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low.
Busy killing. So what this lovely weapon does is every time I kill it refreshes the magazine. So I can just keep shooting. Hiya. Me like a lot. Oh yeah, much quicker reload.
Can I just say I'm having the time of my life right now.
He's so cool. Oops. Ah, there we go. Must. Yes. Yes. Heads.
Nice shooting, pal.
Thank you. I don't think he was this talkative when,
yeah.
Oh. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. So yeah, those things are bad. Have some knives. Damn it.
I've had 16, 17, 18.
So yes, some enemies are weaker than others. Some of them are more, more annoying than others. Hiya! Who's touching me inappropriately?
We're approaching the security hub now, Petra.
Copy that. Everything's gone dark down here, so I'm stuck taking the long way to Supermax.
Wink. Explosions.
Look out below. Whoa, 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 this was not part of the plan.
Kate,
scratch that. Definitely the plan. Meet you at the security.
Yeah.
The left.
There.
Left. Your other left.
I love Kate. He's so cool. So, how's your guys' day? No, okay, hold on. I'm blind. Dodge. Ah, don't blind me. Ah, I don't deserve it. Good. Thank you. Can we go in now?
Hello.
Scan that for me, please.
This says we need warden level clearance to open the door. Hey.
I got you. Stand by for promotion.
Yay. Now, what if we just think?
Oh, you missed a truly masterful performance. All that's left is the Coupe de Gracie.
I'm reading the book. I guess not.
What's happening to the floor? Ah, these hives are gunking up the work. Get out of here, man.
No, get out of the way. Good.
Hive gunk scrub. Now, okay. It's your turn.
Remember to purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question? How do I do that?
Press the red button.
They're all red!
Then press all of them.
I can't believe that force.
Love
I'm
it.
Amazing. besides that, it did not work.
All right, time for work.
Don't worry, we got this. Do your thing.
Supper is charged. Ooh, yeah, that thing over there that had its arms crossed, that's an explosion. Them not so fun.
Booting it up. For real, this time. Come on!
Cause why not?
Can't stay down! Tech support with extreme prejudice.
The gun just disappeared.
Well, everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation. Should be a terminal. You can use that on the catwalks. I'd go with you, but I hear this place has turrets, and I really want to fire it.
By the way,
for me, good team. Let me get that door.
Thank you. Yeah, I wouldn't mind shooting turrets. I wouldn't mind.
Ooh. Turrets have a
making things no longer living. I'd like to put things in the forever box is what I'm saying, okay. I think it's time.
Hey buddy, what do you think of my new gun?
Yeah.
You still with us, Petra? We're gonna clear you a path to Supermax real soon.
Copy that.
Oh, I could get used to this!
I did not miss. I did that on purpose. This is health is in the bread. I am in the bread. Furry bread. Furry. Ow. No. No, 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 no. Ow. I'm so in the red. I have knives. Okay. Little reckless.
Any updates for me?
I'm used to Titans, who are the ones that just stand there and accept the damage. Hunters are like, attack, run.
You in the green now, PV?
Yes, accessing the lower levels now. Just gotta check on a couple of things, and then we can call it a day.
So long as you're the one buying.
I'm gonna drop my controller.
Yes.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing.
What one last thing?
Prison riot. It's a prison break.
The airlock on deck zero. It's the only way out this far down. They're going to escape.
Not if I get there first.
Guardians survive everything. Because they have ghosts. Golden gun. Knife brush, that's the one I'm using.
That's it. Now I'm pissed. Oh, is that really all you got?
You hit that, you're done. So, the thing with Guardians and what Cade hauled up was called Ghost. It's a ghost. it's basically where your soul lies. So yeah, that's messed up. This
Cade,
thing.
Petra, what's happening down there? Come in, Cade.
Yeah.
Hey, welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade or Petra.
That, yeah.
Ether trails. Look out for escaped fallen. But this ether is wrong somehow.
Mm. Ooh, sorry about that.
Something's loose, and it's close.
Yeah, if your ghost dies, and then you die, you don't get revived. Because he revives. This little guy. I don't know what I was shooting over there. Ow, 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 the fire, the fire, fire.
These things, they used to be fallen. Fallen didn't just become this. Someone did this to them.
But I don't know if, I'm just
activity below us. I still can't get anyone on comms.
Forgetting? But I can't remember if we actually find out who. Oh! Oh. Turns them into the way that they are now. Inspecting.
The lower we go, the more corrupted ether we see.
Oh, 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 don't fall. They're annoying. Cause they can come out of nowhere and go somewhere. Cause they're annoying like that. So many of them. Good. Out. Oh, he just missed the president at him. Hiya. I'm in fire. Nope, no touch. Don't know. Missed all my knives. Ooh. Sparkly.
Shit. We need another way.
So I know I'm playing a horror game on my channel already. Here's another one. Those things explode. Oh. Now we're done.
No. Kate's ghost. She's dead. Without his ghost, Cade dies. We've got to find him.
I don't know where Cade's ghost is or was. Oh boy.
He didn't feel a thing.
That's not why it's my favorite. the whole revenge.
Worst jokes. Even worse timing. I wanted to laugh. I really did. We should have been there. This is not your fault. This is on the head of Uldren Sov. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him. Do you hear me? All of us. Every Titan. Every Warlock. Every Hunter. We will take the Reef by storm. And then, we will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne.
Family channel.
But for our fire team. For Cade.
No.
What did you say?
We are not an army. We are not conquerors. We are guardians. We need to keep our eyes here. On our home, our people, the Traveler. The Reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade we're talking about. For us to do nothing is...
Say it. I refuse to bury any more friends.
You won't have to. Uldren Sov is mine.
That's me, by the way. Us. Me. Yeah, I'm a robot. So what? Robots are cool. Yeah, that's... I think. Yeah, so that's the second intro. Hell of a game. Hell of an intro. It's sad. Well, this has been Destiny 2. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, drop a comment. If you want to see more, I'll definitely play more if you guys want to. Yeah, enjoy the rest of your day, morning, or evening. Cheers.